I get a lot of questions on how to travel with a dog on a train in Sweden, so this is how it works.
You can choose between regular seats, or you can have your own private room with 6 beds and sleeping opportunities. Remember to ask your conductor to find out where the train pulls over for long enough for you to take a pee break with your dog.